with all the pressure he puts on himself, a little banged up, and been a while since he has scored a goal. That can weigh on you mentally, so the break was probably good for him.
Get a change, but because of the icing, has to stay on the ice.
Starting lineups brought to you by Infinity. Coming in at the top of your screen, Jacob Slavin, the defenseman, took that last shot with an awesome right shoulder. Vucevic in deep against Joel Edmondson. Zibanejad spins away from George Stahl, heads for the net. Saved by Reimer, and the puck carried wide of the net. Lundqvist stops it for Brady Shea. Pressure from Brock McGinn. McGinn number 23. Set up for Walmart, he scores! Lucas Walmart in the slot with a blistering one-timer to beat Henrik Lundqvist. And Carolina grabs an early 1-0 lead.
So Shea has to go back into the zone, and now this is a team that can skate. Get some pressure there, and then turns it over. And here comes McGinn, makes the pass, Walmart the shot.
Left for D'Angelo, he spins on Fogle, leaves it for Fox. Toward the net, save made by Reimer through the screen. Another shot, save by Reimer on D'Angelo. Battle for the puck, cleared aside by Fogle.
Well, the Rangers finally get a few chances. Been a long stretch where they didn't get a shot. Tony D'Angelo gets it to the net, then ends up with another chance. Faust has one more chance. Quinn made a change. He's moved up Ryan Strome to the number one unit in place of...
And they score! Mika Zibanejad! It's a power play goal! Off a beautiful feed from Chris Kreider.
And right side of your screen, you see Ryan Strome get in there and get the puck. And that helps him get it back. And I think Tony D'Angelo will end up getting the assist. But that's a beautiful pass from Kreider. James Reimer thinks the play is going the other way. And he's way back in his net. And Zibanejad.
Now Fox leaves it for Ryan Strome. Heads for the net and shoots off the post. Stepped in by Strome.
That's why he should shoot more. No, he's got an excellent wrist shot. Carolina had a shot, and this is the play by Strome. Looking, and he just rips this wrist shot just off the post and out the other way.
Andrei Svechnikov, as I mentioned, 19 and 9 months, 2-on-1. Pass to Kreider, he scores! Zibanejad and Kreider hook up again, and the Rangers lead 2-1.
White, you'll see him. Watch him jump in top of the circle, reach for it, misses it. Now here comes Zibanejad. He'll fake the shot and make the pass. He freezes Reimer, the goaltender, and for Chris Kreider, it's an easy one. What? Look at that fake. Gets everybody to bite on the fake. Pesci, the defenseman. Reimer, the goaltender.
Carries deep. Gets it back. Carolina comes off the boards. A deflection. It goes in. Lundqvist got a piece of it. It trickled along the blue.
Type of contact. Here's the redirection again. And get a piece of it. Let's see what they might be checking to see if it was offside as well.
It's a challenge for offside. So here is a situation again. If the Rangers challenge is upheld, the goal will be taken off the board. Does the leg go up, Joe?
Now the back leg was up. The question is, was the puck over the blue line?
Carolina tried to counter, but they would have been offside. Back the other way. Here's Filippino. He pulls up. Pass across the crease. It's score! Panarin puts it in.
The other way. Here's the turnover, and here comes Hedl. He's got some time. He's got some space. He was patient. He makes a good play just being patient. And guess who finds it? Panarin, James Reimer, the goaltender's down. Here's the play again. Panarin finds it,
and roofs it.
Toronto. D'Angelo moves up, drives it. It was blocked by Extruder Kreider, and it's missed on the backhand. Hamilton had blocked it. Kreider behind the net. Zibanejad in front. Panarin to D'Angelo. He shoots. Blocked in front. Rebound. Score! Mika Zibanejad. It's a power play goal. 4-1 Rangers.
Gets blocked. And it was a little bit of delay as everybody's wondering where the puck was. Here it is. Simple wrist shot. Where's the puck? Up in the air. Finally comes down. Zibanejad waited and snapped it. Here it comes again. Just get the puck to the net. Where is it? Where is it? Ah, here it is. Quick shot. 4-1 Rangers.
I thought we were coming home.
Stay up. Oh, we are coming home.
Walmart finds a man. They score. Pesci. On a 2-on-1 that developed, and that's what we talked about. Carolina can score in a hurry.
This is just a simple out of the zone. Rangers are there, but then there's a collision that takes place, and Fox gets slowed down on the collision in front, and that led to the odd man rush. Pesci receives the pass and lets it go quickly just inside the post.
That's centered for Edmondson. Down low, Aho deflected off of D'Angelo and was stopped by Lundqvist. Carolina. Shot by Edmondson, save made. Rebound, score! Carolina kept pressing, and they finally found the opening. Sebastian Aho.
Rangers couldn't get the puck and clear it. They got it, but weren't able to get it out of the zone. Then eventually a shot will come from the point. And Lundqvist will make that save, and as he's moving to his right, Aho finds it. Here it comes again. Aho is number 20 in white. He'll find it. Let's see where he puts it.
Puck up the boards and out of the zone. Aho with Jordan Staal. Now the pass across. Fogel shoots, save. Off the glove of Lundqvist.
The goal to make it 4-3, and then they have this chance. Screenshot, Lundqvist. That's Fogel with the shot. Lundqvist had to fight it off, find it.
Lifting it out. It's past Brett Pesci. Panarin after it. Panarin centers. Score! Ryan Strome! What a pass from Panarin! And Strome with a finish! And the Rangers lead 5-3.
From behind the net, a little flip pass, and then here comes Panarin and Pesci. The push, the turn, the pass, the goal. What a play, and the Rangers lead it by 2. Pesci is no slouch.
Just trying to find it, Carolina does. Hamilton. That shot saved by Lundqvist. On the shot by Svechnikov from the Rangers. Clean.
Had that one, but watch these ones. Here's one, and then the second one.
Oh,
as
yeah.
He stops Aho.
5 seconds to go. The puck cleared out. And this one is over. The Rangers win it.